Professor Manoj Kumar.
Thank you, Honorable Deputy Chairman, sir. Science tells us that individual and society, they are in dynamic interaction. But our medical model individualizes the disease. Environmental toxins are major cause of the cancers, different kinds of cancers, the world over. Yet, cancer victims are blamed for unhealthy choices. I think there should be a balance when we make assessment. Blaming the victim, Honorable Deputy Chairman, sir, protects the system, because by keeping the focus on what individuals are doing, we are not talking about what the systems are doing on the individuals. Sir, Cuba faced embargo for very many years. It had no access to the best pharmaceutical research and the companies in US because of the embargo. You know, sir, the scientists and the doctors in Cuba, they meticulously worked and produced one of the best cancer medicines, interferon being one, and so many others. I think we should learn certain lessons from states, countries like Cuba, because our R&D is so literally and metaphorically very, very weak. So when we talk about GDP, I mean, I can't blame any government. The fact is, collectively, we have not been able to decide that what quantum of GDP should be given to health sector, so that we don't have the kind of horrifying images what we have and what we witness 24/7 on a regular basis, sir. So the gap between, which many of my colleagues highlighted, India and Bharata, particularly in terms of healthcare, sir, it has increased so much, Honorable Minister Sahib, that I get goosebumps that whether ever we shall be able to tone up our public health infrastructure. Sir, private hospitals are there, but the very word private before the hospital, sir, it kills the spirit of ordinary men and women. The poor in particular has to, sir, deal with two kinds of cancers. One, the dreaded disease itself. Second, the cancerous impact of poverty. He or she cannot come out of this cycle, sir, unless the state, if the state abdicates in favor of the market. I'll tell you, we are literally deciding policies only for 5 to 10% of India's population and not for 90%, sir. Whereas, when you get votes, when we get votes, we need to make policies in favor of 90%, sir. Sir, there was a concept of barefoot doctors. Can't we have our own barefoot doctors at primary health center for early detection? Because it is known worldwide, without the knowledge of rocket science, that early detection is actually the finest silver line. Sir, the next point I would make argument in favor, in front of Honorable Minister, sir, through you. Healthcare should be part of fundamental right. It should be justiciable right. One should legally get it. This is what I apply. And finally, sir, the last but not the least, I'm very, very thankful to the House that occasionally we sit down to discuss these kind of issues. And probably this House was meant for addressing these kind of issues, sir. But our priority, the first priority, should be the poor, which I'm sorry to say we don't see in our policy paradigm, in our program, and that's it, sir. Jai Hind.
Dhanyavaad.